Bully Tough is more than just a moniker or some type of name or just some sort of marketing slogan. It's really a philosophy.
We believe that our products need to be the toughest on the market because firefighters work in the most demanding situations.
Everything begins and ends with Bully Tough. I can tell you, being with the company for 11 years, that we start every product development project with the first line of every specification being the durability requirements that we've been known for over the years. So that's where it starts.
You know, when you think about what is Bullard Tough, it means it's usable. I mean, it's really practical. For the guy who buys this, it's not a fragile piece of equipment. It's something that can handle real, everyday, heavy-duty life.
As a firefighter, I enjoy the confidence of knowing that my equipment, including my Bullard Thermal Imager, is going to stand up to the rigors of the environment that we have to operate in.
It's the tumble test for the thermal imagers. It just shows how durable the cameras are to shock and to the kind of abuse they're going to have in the fire service that you're going to see out there. We're going to spin this wheel for a few seconds to show you, kind of simulate the effects of what you might see on a fire ground. We have all three of our cameras in here, all Bullard Tough, all protected very much against the shock. You can see the image in there. And finally, the Eclipse. Bullard Tough. We're still here in the Bullard lab. We're gonna do some more tests with all of our cameras using our yellow bucket. Show you again how durable all of the products from Bullard are with respect to water tightness. So I'm going to submerge these again for a few seconds. We'll take them out. You can see that all three still work.
Bullard Tough goes across all the products we make, whether it's for the emergency responders or for its health and safety, industrial, any market we make, any product we make it to be as close to indestructible as we can.
Now we're going to put this thing to the real test.
So here you go.
Good deal.
All right.
What do you guys think that is? How many feet from that window?
20.
20 feet?
We brought it out today to test it, had my firefighters go to the second floor. As it bounced on the concrete, they picked it up. It still worked. We stuck this one in the fire, held it in the fire for 15, 20 seconds. Turned it on, it still worked. I wasn't convinced.
Oh, yeah.
We brought it outside, ran the battalion chief vehicle over twice. Picked it up, it still worked. I'm impressed.
It's really rewarding to work at Bullard because we make products that protect people in hazardous environments. Now that's Bullard Tough.